Hello friends, how are you? You are waiting for your result of NCVT MIS ITI result 2019. I am telling you complete information regarding your result in this video. Just watch, you have to see complete video till end. According to media reports, NCVT MIS ITI result has been announced only 4 candidates who were in their odd semester and appeared for the exam in month of August, September 2019. As per reports, MIS IIT result 2019 will be announced for Management Information System ITI trainees who are in their 1st, 3rd, 5th, 7th, 9th and 11th semester. And website, I am telling you website not working right now. If you will open this website, website will not open. Website not working currently. NCVT MIS ITI trainee program is very popular trade course and is taken by thousands of students. Now, all the students who have appeared for the exam are trying to check and access MIS NCVT ITI result online on the official website. But official website is not working still now. This has led to the crash of the website because of which students are unable to check the result declaration status on it. However, the issue has been notified to the concerned authorities and they are working on fixing the website and it will soon be accessible again. Okay, it will open. Until then, students are advised to exercise patience and remain calm. They can try checking the NCVT ITI MIS result again in an hour. After 1 or 2 hours, you have to continuously check your result. You should visit your website. Continuously, you have to check your result because anytime it can open. And I'm telling you, as per the latest update, the National Council of Vocational Training is expected to declare the MIS ITI result 2019 today. Okay, and as of the now, NCVT has officially not announced any notification. There is no any official announcement now, and has not announced any notification confirming the declaration of MIS NCVT ITI result on 1st November 2019. However, several media portal and educational website have confirmed that the MIS ITI result of NCVT will be announced today. Once announced, candidates who have appeared for the NCVT ITI training examination held earlier in the year can head over to the official website of the council to check the outcome of their hard work. NCVT ITI MIS result will be announced online on the official website, which you know that is AAPRENTICESHIEP.gov.in, as you know. So friends, if you like this video, please press like button and subscribe and press bell icon. Whenever a website will open, I will send you link. I will give you link in description box and when it will open, and then you can see your result directly. So please subscribe and press bell icon. Thanks for watching my video. Thank you very much.